YouTube, we're back with another video. As you guys can see, you see Shohei, you see Prince, you see Ryan Sandberg. All those players were just added in this past week. Also, we have the new Ronald Acuna was also added this week. But today, we're going to be debuting a couple of the new TA program players, the new All-Star players. For today's gameplay, we're going to be going with Trey Turner at shortstop, Ozzy Albies, and then Adolis Garcia. They're brand new cards added to the game. Quick look at Adolis Garcia. Crazy power, decent speed, decent fielding. He's not the best fielder, but his power and contact and speed is really nice. Trey Turner, I think he's one of the best shortstops. Other than his fielding, speed's absolutely amazing. Hitting, he has one of the best swings in the game. He can play short, second, third, and center field. Absolute monster. Ozzy Albies, almost maxed out on lefties. He was decent versus righties, good fielding, and then decent speed. But in today's gameplay, we're going to be debuting those three. Let's take a quick look at the program, the All-Star program, and the All-Star collection. So this is the All-Star program. I'm at 40 out of 100. I've already got my home run derby pack. I already pulled that. I got the base round. I pulled Shohei Ohtani, sold him. We're almost at the All-Star game pack, which you can get these players. I hope I can get that Vlad Guerrero so I can debut him. And then big man Ronald Acuna, 99 overall for free. As you guys can see, this man's stats are absolutely amazing. You have 93, 105 contact. He has 115, 116, 78 vision, 82 fielding, 96 arm, and 94 speed. He's going to be one of the best right fielders in the game. Going to be on so many people's teams for the rest of the year. They put him in the game just because he got injured this year. Probably won't be getting the finest card. Was going crazy this year before his injury. Let's take a quick look at the Shohei Ohtani All-Star Collection, though. Quick look at the Shohei Ohtani Collection. You guys can see I have more than 11 right now, but I have not collected these players just because if we get more All-Star players and I can sell these cards back. This Trevor Story, I think I got him for like 25K, and I think he's going for 50, 60K right now. So these prices are going up as well as like, so you need to collect all the TA programs to get this done for sure. And then you have to get a handful, well, almost all of the All-Star game players and then the home run derby players. But at 15, you get this Ryan Sandberg. Watch out for this debut, as well as Prince Fielder. Just an absolute beast. Might be taking Big Poppy's position at first. Maybe. We'll see what his debut does. But this man has maxed out power versus lefties and rights. And then, obviously, probably one of the best cards we've ever seen in MLB history. This man, Shohei Ohtani. You guys are looking at it like, he's just a pitcher. He's a good pitcher. He has good pitches. His stats are nice. Good hit Ks. But watch. Watch his hitting attributes. Maxed out power. 101 and 94 contact. 91 speed. This man's absolute monster. Look at those stats as a pitcher. Maxed out. You can't tell me anyone's going to be better than Shohei Ohtani. This card is going to be an absolute monster. Even if he gives up 3-4 runs, he might get 3-4 runs back just hitting himself. So if you have people on base, Shohei Ohtani is not a guaranteed out. That man may be a guaranteed bomb. You never know. This card is going to be an absolute beast if you have him on your team. So look out for me getting him, I'd say in the next at least week or two. Possibly quicker, but right now, just because the prices are going so high up for those All-Star and Home Run Derby cards, I'd say a week or two. But for sure, let's get into the gameplay. We're going to be doing our debuts in the event right now. Let's take a quick look. So right now we do have the split squad event. It is a three inning games, all-star, quick counts. So it's for any all-star players and then national pitchers and infielders and American League outfielders. I'm going to be going through like 2 to 3 games in this gameplay. Right now we're at 14 wins in a program for this event. But I really need this Yoenis Cespedes just because it's really expensive and I can put him into that collection, so I don't have to worry about getting another one, another player to buy. He's free if I get these wins. And then also we can debut him with that Prince Fielder and Ryan Sandberg. So let's get into the gameplay. Let's take a quick look at my opponent's lineup. I have Trey Turner leading off, and then I have Ozzie Albies. And then I have Adolis Garcia, so Chipper, Mike Trout, Aaron Judge, Jose Ramirez, Torrey. He has Jacob DeGrom as well as me. He has Joe Torrey, Adolis, Nicklaus, Nelson Cruz, Brandon Crawford, and then the rest of his team. Let's get into the gameplay. Speedy. What? Trey Turner digs. I don't know if you guys can see this as well. Ready for some daytime baseball. Sent out to I don't know why the field looks Garcia like this. We're definitely putting this in the video. Y'all can see SDS just doesn't know how to make the game really well. I don't know. Hopefully I can hit a bomb. Ozzie Albies bomb with the glitch field. With the glitch field, Ozzie Albies, let's go. That's how you start a game. That's how you start a debut with Ozzie Albies too. Alright, Adolis Garcia.
And now, Adolis Garcia.
Oh, I just missed it. Wow, what makes it so tough. I don't know what's wrong with this field or what's up with this field. This looks weird. I've never seen this glitch before. This is definitely going in the video. So my opponent just dropped 6 bombs back to back. And he just was going crazy in that inning. Hopefully we can come back right now. We're down by 5. In this last inning. Damn it. Okay. We got 2 more outs. Trey Turner is up again. Hopefully we can get a bomb with him. Ooh, Trey Turner up the middle. Okay, that's one. That's a hit with Trey Turner in his debut. We got Ozzie Albies up. 3-2 count. Ozzie Albies. Get out of here, ball. No. No. I can't tell if it's leaving. Wow. I couldn't tell if they were leaving or not. This is so a really next to okay. Adolis Garcia. I'm not seeing that for the first time. Okay, Adolis Garcia got walked. Chipper Jones, come on. Let me get a bomb. Nope. And that's GG's. Let's jump into another game. Take a quick look at my opponent's lineup. We got Smack last game. Hopefully we can get a dub this game. So it looks like my opponent has Trey Turner, Jason Dominguez, Nicholas Castillo, Aaron Judge, Matt Olson, Salvador Perez, Ozzie Albies, and Jake Cronenworth. Let's get more hits with the debut players. So we had a quick 3-up, 3-down inning with my pitcher. Let's get these hits with Trey Turner, Adolis Garcia, and Ozzie Albies. Oh, damn it. I just missed that down the line. Here we go.
Here comes the 1-2. And he can't get out of the way there.
He hit Trey Turner. He's on the base with 99 speed. Ozzie Albies up. Last game we hit a bomb with Ozzie Albies. That was a point. So it looks like we lost connection in this game. Let's jump into another one. Taking a quick look at my opponent's lineup. He has Ozzie, Shohei, Pete Alonso, Joey, Salvi, Jose, Xander, and Cedric Mullins. Let's get hits. Now with Trey Turner on the board. Let's not start like that. Come on. Yes! Trey Turner up the middle. That man has speed on base. Ozzie Albies has already dropped a bomb. This game play has been on the board. Just missed it. Come on now. Oh, let's go. Another hit.
And that's through for a hit.
Okay, two on.
Abel Garcia. There are two aboard now. Stepping in now, Adolis Garcia.
Come on, Adolis. That's a ball. Here we go.
That fades down and away, two and two.
Looked like you tried to get him to chase on that pitch there, one and two.
Just missed
good
it.
Idea,
just missed
but
it.
I think now he has to challenge a little bit. He doesn't want to get into a worse situation.
Oh.
The cleanup guy up next.
No, what the hell?
Third, it's a double play.
What is going? Wow, this game is so bad. My opponent got two more bombs. Let's get runs. Come on, let's go.
The past two decades, the great chipper
come on, chip.
Two. Nasty
and
breaking
that's
ball
not gonna give me.
Throw down to first, one away.
All right, come on, Trout. Come on, Trout.
One home.
That's in the gap. There we go. That's a home run. Oh, that's a double.
And that is off
double
the
off the wall. Go three. Oh my God, bro, this game is so bad. The first inning, the triple play BS, and
so
almost that was wrong.
Aaron Judge.
Okay, there you go.
And that misses two and one.
Two ball, one strike.
Come on, Judge. Make this a one-run. One-run game.
Eyes lit up when he saw that
make this
pitch coming up at his
game,
eye level.
Oh, fuck!
You think? If you've got a good fastball right, like
Ramirez.
He does, that
you
location kill
right.
can be really
Jose
effective.
Ramirez,
it looks so tempting to the hitter.
Why am I...
Well, leave it right there as he strikes out, and that is a big
just
lead,
cracked
but he'll
at this
try to
game,
finish it out nonetheless.
And he's just absolutely destroying me.
On a big oh. swing, and he crushes
that's one.
This
that's one bomb.
My
Joe Torre is an absolute monster. He always comes in the clutch for me. Put in. Let's use Jason Dominguez.
Jason Dominguez will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Kimbrel pauses. Here's the 2-1. High in the air out to center field.
That's so garbage, bro.
Mullins.
I hit that almost basically
back,
perfect
but
piece shot placement and good timing. It's a pop up.
Here now is Trey Turner. One run in and one gun. So
big man Trey Turner up again. Let's go. Let's get another hit. There we go. He's an absolute hitting machine. Get him
on
your team.
Base hit of the game.
Let's get another hit with Ozzy.
At the plate, Ozzy Albies. Drilled to first.
And
that
might be a double
play.
Nope. Okay.
Tag and he is out.
Another double play. Still down by six.
Into the box. Adolis
Martin
Adolis. Struck out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one. Adolis
up the middle. Trey's going home.
Runners in scoring position. Those
we're down by five.
Stick with you a little longer.
The it's a comeback. Let's
second.
Go. Anything can happen. We're two outs. The comeback kid.
Now at it. Blake now. Chipper Jones.
Chipper?
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 Is that gone?
Chipper
Jones? Said no, we're not, it's not over. Down by three, let's go. Greatest comeback of all time.
So now to the plate, Mike Trout.
That's a ball, let's go, come on.
Hey, this is one of those tough outings as
a
reliever.
That was a good
pitch. Just have to keep throwing strikes and believe sooner or later this inning's going to turn around.
Now this one
let's go, Mike Trout, the greatest comeback of all time.
No
we're down by two. Come
back
on, let's go.
Jacks.
Okay, if we do this, but last out.
Aaron
okay,
Judge.
Come on, Judge.
Swing
and that's GG.
And
almost made that
out,
comeback. I
here.
Hope you guys like the debut of the players.
Yeah,
unfortunately, we were not able to make that big comeback. We got five runs in that last inning. We were just down too many runs, but. As you guys can see, that Trey Turner and Ozzy Albies are absolute hitting machines. Adolis Garcia, I think, got one or two hits, but Trey Turner and Ozzy Albies both were going off. I think Trey Turner had like four or five hits. Ozzy Albies had like three or four hits with a bomb. In the three games that we played, we lost two of them, had one rage quit. Unfortunately, we were not able to get those two last wins, but... these are absolute monster players that you guys can get for free. Go grind. Go get these players. Watch out for that Shohei Ohtani video coming in with the week or two. And then along with that, you'll get that Ronald Acuna gameplay. Stay patient and stay blessed.